Stuff and Diving. It's your friendly neighbourhood Spider-Man here. Now, I've been speaking to your coaches and they've asked me to put together a little workout for you guys while you're at home during this difficult time. So, let's get started. So, the first exercise we're going to start with is the Spider-Man burpee. So, you're going to start standing up. You're going to go hands down, feet behind you, feet in. Then you must jump as high as you can. Tuck your legs in and bring your arms out. So, moving on, after the Spider-Man burpees, you are going to do Spider-Man press-up. Spider-Man press-up. Feet out, sit up. One. Spider-Man twist. Now the next one we're going to do is the Spider-Man lunge. So it should look like this. Spider-Man lunges. So, we've come to our final exercise. Now, the final one we're going to do is just a basic side body up. Now, you've got to make sure that your arm stays nice and straight and you keep your hip up so you're in a nice straight line. You're going to hold this for 30 seconds. Then, you will come back in and you will switch and do the other side. So, onto the other arm and hold this side for 30 seconds as well. And that will be your last exercise. So, that concludes our Spidey workout for the day. Now, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you got through the exercises comfortably. Now, if you would like to film yourselves doing the exercises and tag Self and Diving and Ashley Entertainment on your videos, that way we can check on your progress and make sure you're doing it all correctly. Now, hopefully, I'll get to see you guys soon. Take care. Bye.